السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي I'm here to begin a very new lesson from Vista's textbook and this is going to be the last lesson of this textbook. We have already finished almost all chapters, not almost all chapters from Flamingo textbook and from Vista's book. This one is the last lesson and this is one of the lengthiest and the longest chapters in the entire textbook. I am talking about the lesson. Title of the lesson is Even Tries an O Level from page number 70. So I would request all the students to have the textbook in your hand so you can understand it well. Before I begin this lesson, it's little bit complicated. You have to put all your efforts to understand the story, right? You can take the help of other video as well to understand the story because it is little bit complicated, not that much. If you just pay attention, you will be able to understand. Before you begin, before we begin to read this lesson, let me tell you the introduction of this lesson and the summary of this lesson. Right? So the story Even Tries an O Level is about a cunning prisoner, intelligent, cunning prisoner who is very suffering from kleptomania. Cunning prisoner Ivan, who makes a plan to escape from the prison on the day of his German language O level exam. He made a plan to escape from jail. He had already escaped from jail 3 times before. Now he's there giving an exam. The name of that exam is German language O level exam, right? And he escaped from jail. How he was able to escape from jail, that we have to see. That is the story about. The jail authorities, on the other hand, are ready to cover up any sort of risk. Will he be able to succeed in his escape? Let's see. That we have to understand the story. Once you understand the story, you will be able to write the question answer in the exam. Let's see. Before I share you the summary, first we have to know the character of the story. It is there given on page number 70. I would request the student to open page number 70. Once you understand the character, you will be able to understand the story. The secretary of the examination board, there is a person who is secretary of the examination board, right? The first character. Second character is governor of HM prison, Oxford. So in nutshell, what is there inside that and James even a prisoner. There is one prisoner. I will take the help of vernacular language, Hindi language, to make you understand the story. James even, who is a prisoner, right? And he had already escaped from jail 3 times from different jail. Now he is there in Oxford prison, new jail for him, right? Now how he had made plan to escape from jail. So he asked for the German exam. He had prepared for German language for 10 months. A teacher was arranged for him to teach a German language for 10 months. He learned that German language for 10 months, right? Now it was the time for the examination to be conducted for him in the jail itself. So he asked the governor for the exam, and governor called to secretary of university exam board, and the exam was arranged, right? So this is the picture, so you will be able to understand. Mr. Jackson, prison officer, and Mr. Stephen, prison officer, they both are the officers. They have been given duty to keep their eyes on Ivan when he is there giving exam, right, in jail itself. So they are, Jackson is the senior officer and Stephen is the junior officer. The Reverend S. McClary, an invigilator. Now for a conducting exam from university, there was one person who has been sent by the university. His name is Reverend S. McClary. He is a churchman and he came Oxford prison for conducting exam and performing his duty as an invigilator. His name is McClary. Now two more CID officer, Mr. Carter, detective superintendent, and Mr. Bell, detective chief inspector. These are all the people who are there to look after Ivan when he was there giving an exam. So these are all the characters which you have to keep in mind. All precautions have been taken to see to it that the O-level German examination arranged in the prison for Ivan does not provide him with any means of escape. Jo, the person governor of the Oxford prison, he had not left any stone unturned, right? Means he had arranged, he had deployed every security, everything, so that Ivan cannot escape from jail. Let's see the story now. The story starts with a telephonic conversation between the governor and the examination board secretary. So there is a governor who is there calling in university and talk to secretary about the exam which is to be conducted for prison even. The prison authorities want to conduct an O-level exam in German language for a prisoner named Ivan. Uske liye exam conduct karni hai. The secretary asked, so when जब गवर्नर फोन करता है यूनिवर्सिटी में तो सेक्रेटरी रिसीव करता है और सेक्रेटरी टू क्वेश्चन करता है. द सेक्रेटरी आस्क अबाउट द वेन्यू ऑफ द एग्जाम. चलो वी आर रेडी टू हेल्प यू टू कंडक्ट द एग्जाम बट व्हाट विल बी द वेन्यू, व्हाट विल द प्लेस फॉर द कंडक्टिंग एग्जाम एंड हु विल बी द इन्विजिलेटर, हु विल बी इन्विजिलेटर फॉर द इन्विजिलेशन ड्यूटी. टू क्वेश्चन ही आस्क टू द गवर्नर. द गवर्नर, the secretary asks about the venue of the exam and also about the invigilator for it. The governor replies that the exam can be conducted in Ivan's cell, right? Because governor didn't leave any chance for Ivan. He was very cunning and very shrewd and very intelligent prison, right? He didn't want any chance to be left for Ivan to escape from jail. So वो जेल जो एग्जाम कंडक्ट करने की होती है वो गवर्नर कहता है कि उसकी जेल में ही, देर इज नो एनी अदर प्लेस बट इन हिज जेल. द गवर्नर रिप्लाई दैट द एग्जाम कैन बी कंडक्टेड इन इवन सेल एंड जजमेंट विल बी अपॉइंटेड एज द इन्विजिलेटर फॉर द एग्जाम. ओके, सो ये बात फिक्स होती है. दे बोथ देन एंड देयर कन्वर्सेशन बाय डिसाइडिंग ऑन हाउ एंड व्हेन द एग्जाम विल बी कंडक्टेड. सो इट वॉज, द कन्वर्सेशन वॉज डन बिटवीन दिस टू, राइट? And by this way, they had a plan when and how the exam to be conducted. Now, here it talks about the other characters. A senior prison officer Jackson visit Ivan's cell to conduct an inspection so that if any weapon may be hidden. So there is Jackson who come before the exam start previous day. Jackson come for the inspection. वो पूरो ही स्टार्ट चेकिंग द सेल और जेल ऑफ इवन और इफ देर इज एनी वेपन हिडन सो ही कैन टेक इट फ्रॉम इवन, राइट? सो वो आता है, सीनियर ऑफिसर जैक्सन विजिट इवन सेल टू कंडक्ट एन इंस्पेक्शन सो दैट इफ एनी वेपन मे बी हिडन ही कैन टेक इट. They are going through this checking because Ivan had successfully escaped from prison earlier also. The episode gave him the name of Ivan the Brave. Isiliye he is known as Ivan the Brave. I hope that you must have understood up till now. The governor was not ready to take any risk with this as it could bring a bad name to him. Agar Ivan is bar jail se bhag jata hai, so it can spoil the reputation of governor. So the governor was so cautious and so aware and he didn't want any chance for Ivan to escape from jail. And because of this reason, he recruits two police officers, one senior and one junior. Jackson is the senior and Stepan is junior. Jackson and Stepan check the cell thoroughly. वो पूरा पूरी जेल को पूरी thoroughly check करते. They had taken away his nail scissor earlier and Jackson ordered Stefan to take away his razor blade as soon as he had shaved. जो razor blade होता है for shaving the beard, even Jackson told Stefan, senior told junior to take even that blade also, razor also. Jackson ordered Ivan to take off his hat. Jackson कहता है कि ये जो हैट पहनी है ना वो भी दे दिला चल. तो इवन रिक्वेस्ट करता है कि नो ब्रदर प्लीज लेट दिस बी हैड बी विथ मी बिकॉज दिस हैड इज़ वेरी वेरी लकी फॉर हिम एंड जैक्सन टेक पिटी ऑन हिम एंड से इट्स ओके फाइन कीप इट विथ यू राइट जैक्सन ऑर्डर इवन टू टेक ऑफ हिज हैड बट लेफ्ट इज बिकॉज इवन रिक्वेस्टेड हिम नॉट टू डू सो एज इट वॉज हिज लकी हैड फॉर द एग्जाम ऑल सॉर्ट ऑफ अरेंजमेंट वर मेड टू कीप अ चेक ऑन इवन हर तरह की तैयारी हो जाती है और सब पुलिस भी आजू बाजू जेल के अरेंज हो जाती है एवरीथिंग वॉज अरेंज टू कीप टू लीव नो एनी चांस फॉर इवन टू एस्केप फ्रॉम जेल इवन माइक्रोफोन्स वर प्लेस इन हिज सेल गवर्नर डिसाइड गवर्नर अरेंज माइक्रोफोन सो ही कैन इवन लिसन द कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन इन्विजिलेटर राइट एंड इवन वॉट दे आर टॉकिंग एंड माइक्रोफोन वॉर बग इट वॉज अरेंज वॉज प्लेस इन सेल ऑन द डे ऑफ द एग्जाम मैक्लेरी द जजमैन रीच द प्रिजन अब एग्जाम के जब वेन द एग्जाम वॉज टू बी कंडक्टेड कौन आता है जजमैन कम इनविजिबल फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी राइट इन ऑर्डर टू कंडक्ट द एग्जाम एंड वॉज असिस्टेड टू सेल बाय स्टेफन जब वो आता है तो ही वॉज एस्कॉर्टेड बाय स्टेफन टू टिल द जेल where even was sitting. The governor was informed that the exam was about to begin and that cell did not have any weapons. Governor ko inform karte ki exam was to be begin and there should not be any weapon left inside the cell. The governor ordered the officer to check the churchmen so that even may not use any belongings of McClary as a weapon. Governor Stephen ko order karta hai दैट मैक्लेरी जो आया है एज एन इन्विजिलेटर उसको भी चेक किया जाए और उसके पास अगर किसी भी तरह का इफ देर इज एनी काइंड ऑफ वेपन विथ हिम राइट वी शुड टेक इट फ्रॉम हिम बिकॉज इवन इज दैट मच इंटेलिजेंट ही माइट यूज द वेपन ऑफ इन्विजिलेटर एंड अटैक हिम एंड ही एस्केप फ्रॉम जेल सो McClary, who is the invigilator who come for invigilation duty, was checked thoroughly, right? The governor ordered the officer to check the churchman, the invigilator, so that even may not use any belongings of McClary as a weapon. The churchman and his belongings were searched. The paper knife was also removed, so that even might not use it to injure the churchman in order to escape. During the search, Jackson found one abnormal thing in the churchman bag. It was semi-filled tube. जब उसकी जांच करते हैं, जब when he was checked by Stephen or by Jackson, who is there checking him? Let's see. Jackson found one abnormal thing. Jackson उसको check करता है, और he found one thing that was abnormal, and it was semi-filled tube. उसको मिलती है और he asked the question to invigilator that sir you have brought suitcase it's okay you have brought paper it's okay you have brought your newspaper it's okay paper knife you have brought but we are taking it because it might be used as a weapon by even to attack you so sorry for that but why have you brought this semi-filled tube and in reply to that with reference to that question he replied that he had brought it because he is suffering from piles and he had brought it the semi-filled tube in order to sit right when asked the reason to keep it McClary said that he had to use it as he suffered from piles the exam began and everything being spoken in cell was constantly heard by the governor ab jab jo bhi baat cheet hoti hai uska roll number wagere wo sab kuch likha tha hai invigilator made him write his name and his roll number and so meanwhile the phone call from the examination board for some correction in the question paper made the governor suspicious now let me open the hidden story behind the story jo invigilator duty mein aaya hota hai whose name is McClary actually he is not McClary his name is McClary but he is a duplicate McClary He is friend of Ivan, who came in the disguise of McClary. Real McClary जो है जो exam conduct करने आने वाला था was there to come for the exam for conducting exam was bound was tied in the house of McCleary himself. जो McCleary, जो real McCleary है, उसको तो बांध देने में आया उसके घर पे ही, right? और उसके पास से exam paper, suitcase और उसके कपड़े वगैरह लेके उसका even का दोस्त as an invigilator वो बन के आया है जेल के अंदर. No one was knowing, right? So this was not McCleary, this was actually a friend of Ivan. Number two, when Ivan was learning German language, right, for 10 months, so he, the person who come for teaching German language was not a teacher, it was the friend of McCleary, it was the friend of Ivan. The real teacher didn't come to teach. But duplicate teacher means the friend of Ivan had come as a teacher for 10 months to teach German language to Ivan. And he observed everything. And he had a made a plan with the help of Ivan. So, पहले तो ये McCleary आया हुआ है, वो real McCleary नहीं है. Real McCleary जो घर से निकलने वाला था, उसको तो Ivan के दोस्त ने बांध दिया है. और उसका जो पेपर वगैरह है, वो कुछ लेके McCleary जो आया हुआ है, वो डुप्लीकेट McCleary है. दिस इज द हिडन स्टोरी विच इज हिडन इन साइड द स्टोरी विच यू विल कम टू नो एट द एंड ऑफ स्टोरी बट आई एम टेलिंग यू जस्ट नाउ. आई विल टेल यू द पार्ट टू ऑफ द समरी इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.